take that to the face!
Yo, what is good? It is your boy Defire, and welcome back to the channel. We're back at it with Choo Choo Charles. In the previous episode, we left off by getting the first of three eggs, and we also had a little skirmish with Charles. Hopefully, by the end of this episode, it'll be the end of the game when we finally kill off Charles once and for all.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you.
You already know.
There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key, and although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask. Check out the balcony, and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Hey, I appreciate it. So she's just giving the scrap. We didn't even have to do anything for this one? Seems too good to be true. How do I get up on the balcony without getting inside? Ah. Ooh. We've been waiting as patiently as we can, but the past few days, the paper doesn't matter. It literally had, like, nothing at all. Ooh, is this a witch?
Well, hello, darling. I'm making a fresh stew with ingredients for my very own swamp. But I don't have any meat at the moment. I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp, and if you wait over there and bring it back for me, I'll pay you some scraps. You'll need to be wary of Barry, the swamp monster. Keep an eye out for him splashing around, and don't move if he gets close to you. As long as you stand still, he's as kind as a kitten.
By carcass, is it a dead person? I mean, any kind of human included. What? How am I gonna be able to tell where he is? Is that him? I don't even want to get caught by this guy. Why is there just a random dead fish there? That's a lot of blood for a fish, man. We're gonna have to get all the way back without the dude getting us. Boy is camping hard, bro.
Yo. What a delicacy you found.
That's a delicacy to you?
Here are those scraps I offered. Have a safe night, little one.
Little one? I'll beat you up. We're gonna do a little bit of exploring because I'm very interested in what this path leads to. Oh, it's gonna be a bunch of nothing. All right, let's go back to my train. All right, we gotta figure out where we're going next. There's that lady with the shotgun. Come with me. 67? Woo, we're maxed out. Where do we gotta go? Ah, pick a lady. Yeah. We should be alright. Sound like boy's not even coming after us. I'm not gonna lie to you. Get the pickles. Oh my god, yeah, no, he's after me for sure. Alright, Charles can't get in here, I don't think. Nice. I'm scared.
Bro!
It's not even fair! Y'all suck and see how he launched me? Alright, let's go to her. I don't know if he was coming after me, but like, oh my god. I'm gonna go over here and then we can wrap around. I don't even know. I guess we do top right first. But my dog's in my room.
Enzo, get out. Come on.
My boy just opened the door like he's a human being. What was that? Listen, lady, you better give me some good food.
Pickles! You are my pickle hero!
Wow, pickle hero. I think we need to be doing many of the side missions anymore. Our train's about maxed out. Are you now changing these things? Gosh, dang it, Charles. You don't want to scrap with me, I promise.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time, so building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, while I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
I should have known, man. I should have known that it was gonna be that easy. I was thinking we were just about to grab it and dip. I'm stuck debating if Warren made us bring our families to this hellhole so that we'd never need to leave, or to keep information about his business practices away from the mainland. Either way, I want that man in the noose. Paul asked me to design a new weapon for the monster hunter that Eugene is sending. And knowing what I do about explosives, you can bet I made the most powerful rocket launcher I could. Warren, you don't stand a chance. Dang. So they want this Warren guy dead. Charles, yeah. But these guys, they want this Warren dude dead. Whose grave is this? It's gotta be one of his family members. I would assume so. Well, there they are. I think I know what I do in this situation. Yes, I know what situation, all right, leave me alone. Oh my god. I did not know he was gonna do that. Was someone there? Alright, buddy. This guy didn't work out the safety features. I'm gonna have to get on this case.
The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Okay. Are you guys? Oh, why are you? Why is your shirt off?
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg. And in case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine.
Interesting. I'm not reading all that. If y'all want to read that, pause it. I think I'm going to do his mission first. One, it's an area we haven't explored. It's part of the game. You know, more content for y'all. But 2, we need to max out the train. I want to feel a little bit more comfortable about the train before we go ahead and face Charles again. Like I said, I'm not reading all that. If you guys want to read it, pause it.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us.
What happened to your eye?
I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles, so I'm unable to do it myself. The breakers, if you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you.
All right, it's just that easy. Why did this sound like a boat? Or is there a boat coming now? I don't see a boat coming.
Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted.
Man, dude, I keep crushing my legs every time I fall from like a little spot. What's the name of our train? It's just called the White Shadow. Maxed out train, baby, let's go. I guess we do need scrap to fix our train, though. I'm guessing there's gonna be a few shotgun guys here. Yeah.
Hey, all right. Get out of here.
Come make me, loser. Hey, chomp your chomp. You don't even need fake blood on that anymore. You're dead. Who still whistles anyway? Oh, we got those lockpicks now. There's a lockpick in here.
No visitors allowed!
Listen, guy. My train's right out here. I want to show you something. This is what I call weave.
Stop right there!
No, I'm not stopping. You're gonna shoot me. Thank you. That was so helpful.
Gonna be here!
Oh my god. I don't even want anything else. All that scrap? All yours, bud.
There, who's that?
I'm me. The guy and stuff. Oh, you're still chasing me. Wonderful. Oh, there's multiple of you. Interesting. Yeah, take me out. Take me out. Take me out to the ballgame. Hey, your dead friend's here, by the way. Oh my gosh, I can't. You shooting my train. Do I have to fix it now? Way to waste my scraps. Oh my goodness. Now we gotta go all the way back. You see how far he made us go? Ridiculous. We always need to keep this guy on standby. I took down half his health before he stopped attacking us.
You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles. Bob was such a brave man. Much braver than you, I bet. If you take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles.
The archivist. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg. But before I give it to you, there's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. 3 slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mine key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Sick. I killed the guys at the mine. I guarantee they probably spawned again. Say this again. I'm not reading all that. I say we grab like all these NPC missions and then we just slowly go through all of them. Rennie Room, Municipal Building.
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe.
I think this is dude's son.
While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then, meet me back here.
So we do need to gotta meet this guy, so I might just do this first.
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him.
Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Battle of a lifetime. I like the way that sounds, man. That's the temple. I'll do this as well, just for the sheer fact that we need all the scrap we can get.
Hey, get out of here!
Yeah, that'll work. Shotguns, masks. We've been digging for over a month, and I'm beginning to wonder what we're really doing. There are ancient stone ruins above ground, as well as ruins being discovered underground. Some sort of temple in a large cavern was uncovered at one of the other mines. Are we really digging for gold veins? I'm gonna answer that for you. No. Key. Was it to that building that's down there that wasn't open yet? I guess so. Hey, I got the bob. Why are these guys here? Where are y'all coming from?
Hey, aren't you the new guy who's come here to work for us?
Yes.
You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free. I'm a nice enough guy to pay you. You see, Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here. He never even reported the cave-in. He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious, and I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive. Top it all off, none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. Much
paperwork?
As someone
learn how to talk?
And I need those files to prove that he breached our contract. He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense to you. Problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining. I could scale them myself, but since you're here, go sniff around for those. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap. I bet you'd love to have it.
Yeah.
Bang. We are just too good. We are parkour masters. Why? Why do you keep it all the way up here, guy? You're weird.
You look like a monkey climbing those towers. I sure am glad I found these files. Here's that scrap you were begging for. Don't spend it all in one place.
Goofy guy. All right, let's head that direction now. All right, we gotta be careful.
Who's that guy? Over there!
Oh my gosh. I just got drilled by two guys. That was the most out-of-pocket sentence on accident I've ever done. I don't have any weapons to fight these guys with. I don't know what they expect me to do. Wow, this one is way more time-consuming. That's it. We got it. Man was right there. Alright, really? Why? Why? Like, he does not like me. I have the eggs, so that's all that matters. Charles, you're just helping me progress faster. I hope you know that, okay? You're literally just causing the inevitable to come faster. I didn't never notice that tiki guy. That's pretty sick. It stands out. We only have one thing left to do. It's to finish Choo Choo Charles once and for all. We're gonna end this guy. Charles, your demise. It's inevitable, bud. You're gonna die at the hands of me, whether you like it or not. Boys and girls, this is it. Whew. Am I the only one that hears someone? No, we're good, okay. Oh. Oh.
Step away from the shrine, stranger. You don't know what you're doing. Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
No! No! You fool! You doomed us all!
Oh! Oh no! Yeah, speed! Oh my god! It's my train, baby. Get out of here, boy. Let's try this one. Charles? I missed. Come on, baby. Get slowed. Oh my god.
I missed again!
Yo, no, this is bad. Okay, come on. Hit your rocket shot. Oh! Get out of here, Charles!
Gosh,
it's a lot of blood, bro.
Wow.
This is in the cave, so there's another egg. And it's gonna hatch. Once we get close to it. Monsters is another Charles? Oh my gosh, there's thousands of eggs. Wow. Can we get a round of applause for this game? Oh my gosh. Definitely one of the best games I have ever played. That might be an exaggeration, but this was a really good game. Like, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. I had a really great time playing this. It was very well executed. Obviously, there's some tweaks that could have happened, but for an indie horror game, are you kidding? This is a contender for, like, my favorite game ever. Wow. I hope you guys like Choo Choo Charles. Let me know in the comments what to play next. I don't know where to go from here, you know? I have a few games aligned, but they're not going to be as good as this was. This was a great game. Appreciate you guys stopping by, checking out the video. Make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and yeah, I'll see you next time.